Hi, this video is to show you how to calculate Tobin Q. So this is common variables that are used for most capital market valuations of firms. So it is a very simple process. You need two variables to calculate the Tobin Q. You need the total assets, and then you need the market values of the firms. So here I'll type Tobin Q. And then to calculate Tobin Q, it's as simple as dividing your market value of firm by the total assets of the firm. So it's as simple as this.